السلام علیکم ورحمت اللہ وبرکاتہ. ٹوڈے آور ٹاپک از دا فیملی آف اعلی حضرت امام احمد رضا خان فاضل بریلوی علیہ رحمت و رضوان. اعلی حضرت گرینڈ فادر who was greatest Sufis of his era, Allama Maulana Raza Ali Khan was born in the year 1224 AH. He was also a great fighter and fought beside General Bakht Khan in opposition to the English invaders in year 1834. He received his early education at the hands of Maulvi Khalilur Rahman at the age of 23. He had already completed his Islamic education, earning certificates of distinction in numerous fields of knowledge. He passed away in the month of Jamadil Awwal in the year 1282 AH. Ala Hazrat was only 10 years of age at this time. Ala Hazrat's pity as a child. Ala Hazrat was a child of 4 years when this incident took place. On that particular day, he was dressed in a long kurta. As he stepped out of his house, a few females of ill character walked past him. In order to cover his eye, the young Ala Hazrat Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Fazl-e Bareilvi quickly held the bottom of his kurta with both his hands and lifted the kurta over his face. Subhanallah. When one of them saw what he did, he said, "Well, young man, you covered your eyes but allowed your satr to be disclosed." With his face and eyes still covered, the young Ala Hazrat replied, "When the eyes are tempted, then the heart becomes tempted. When the heart is tempted, then the concealed part becomes tempted." Subhanallah. What is the answer of Ala Hazrat? You can listen. So shocked and affected was this woman on hearing such a reply from a child that she lost consciousness. Another incident which happened in the month of Ramadan also points to Ala Hazrat's pity and fear of Allah. Even as a child, fasting was not for obligatory upon him, because he was still a child. But on that particular day, he intended to keep fast. It should be known that it is very difficult for a little child to keep fast in India during summer months. The average temperature on a summer day rises to approximately 50 degrees Celsius. On that day, the sun's heat was intense. Hazrat Allama Naqi Ali Khan took his young son Ala Hazrat into a room where sweets were kept. He closed the door shut and said, "There you may eat the sweets Allah Hazrat replied that he was fasting. His father then said, 'This fasting of children, Ghisalwes, like this, the door is closed and no one is looking to you. Now you may eat on hearing this, the young Allah Hazrat radiallahu ta'ala anhu respectfully said, 'Through whose command I am fasting, he is seeing me, that is Allah subhanahu ta'ala is seeing to me, Allah.' On hearing these words from a little child, tears began to flow from the eyes of Hazrat Allama Naqi Ali Khan in a state of spiritual delight. He then left the room with Ala Hazrat Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Fazl-e Bareilvi alayhi rahmatullahi rizwan. Sadaqallahu Azim. Allah may bless us to listen the summary of Ulama-e-Karam who had dedicated their life to serve the maslak of Ahl-e-Sunnat wal-Jamaat. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.